Mind if I spread my pilot wings?
Be my guest.
So shiny.
Command Central to Strike Team, do you copy?
Thumbs up, Command. We're locked in, sitting pretty. What's the plan?
Well, basically, you're to break through the outer defenses, dive as deep into the hive as possible, land the fighter wherever you can, take off on foot, and find a way to deactivate the missiles.
Could you be any more specific, Command?
More specific?
Step one, go to hive. Step two, destroy things. Step three,
Step also, four. A psycho technique into the brew chamber might give you a considerable.
Don't listen to him. The advantages of a side door pipe.
We're coming up on the hive. You ladies ready?
Profit. All right. Mini games. This is the reason why I don't particularly like the hive. This part is very confusing and I suck at, goddammit, aiming. I hate these things. It's so hard to aim at these things. I don't know where I came from. Yeah, let's go there. Yeah, so you have to destroy these things in order to unlock doors, but I have no idea where I'm coming or going. So I will die. right. This is such a horrible. I have one. yeah, let's go there. I think that's where I came from the first time. Wow, I'm like a stormtrooper. The thing is, this is not the game I signed up for. Sign up for a rail shooter, but that's what I'm getting. I think that's where we came from, so that way. A confusing one at that. Assuming that leads to the blue one. Oh, main chamber. I'm really not good at this. I have no idea if I've been there already. Damn it, it's the yellow one. I'm just going right back. There's like one level in every game that is horrible and nobody likes it. And I'm pretty sure for this game, this is it. I can't imagine anyone liking this. Well. Maybe some people, but they're weird. No. That's the one we just tried, I assume. They all look the same. If we try that, that's probably just leading to the red one. I don't think we've been there. Could it be somewhere I haven't been yet? Or is this just like the entrance again? That's where I came from, isn't it? So there's only two options. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I couldn't even pick up that health. I'm almost dead. Ooh. What? This is where I needed to be. Now there's like a boss fight and... No? No boss fight. Well, it looks different than all the previous places I've been. Is this where I came from? Is that where I came from? I'll go through the locked door. This looks good. Well, good. Depends on how you look at it. I'm dying. I suck at this. I'm dead. Yeah, I'll skip it because I really hate it. Basically, you just kill the boss and then you get this. That's all that happens. It's not like I skipped a huge part there. And I'm so thankful that the patch gave you the option to just skip it. Because as far as I know previously, it would just automatically reload and you'd be stuck doing it over and over and over again. Right, so... Aha! Fire spires. I'll give that to Boots, just because I haven't got anything better at the moment to give either Boots or Ro. So now everybody's got Mistake. I'll save because I never want to do that ever again. That was horrible. I'm like traumatized. Yeah, so nobody wants to deal with the bugs. So let's take this door. Aha, what is that? Navigator. I thought you were one of those bugs coming back to finish the cocoon. I'm quite satisfied with my experience. Ugh. Poor guy. Okay, you just hang in there. Guess he made peace with his fate. Okay, there we go. Everybody ready? That gun is so overpowered now. Oh. I really love how they made the background music sound like bugs. Come on. It's not exactly bugs, but it sounds bug-like. One left. What? That sucked. So, what have we got here? A sort of computer. And some pretty flames on each side. I could randomly push buttons, but I'd blow something up. True. What we need is a scientist. Looks like advanced alpha wave technology. This warrants further analysis, so we get to use Rose skill again. Okay. Appears to control a section of door and security subsystems. It looks like we could access the inner sanctum through this computer, but we need the component pieces to activate it. We should search these drones for anything that might give us access to the central computer or whatever controls this whole place. Oh, and I think I can open the door up there. Haha, yay. More enemies. They look cool though. Ha. Krumpus is going to heal himself. At least she's got that anti-fire thing, so she didn't take that much damage. And off we go. Background music is kind of creepy. Right, what have we here? Yeah, sure. Touch it. And this one too. Or shall we go down first? We'll go down first. See what... Oh, there's another dude stuck. When I was a school child, one of the classroom activities, I'll never forget this, was raising caterpillars. Oh no. Okay. The things you think when you're stuck in a cocoon. Aha! This. Oh, yeah. I think that's a thingy for row. Yes, it is. Alright, so we can now enter through the other door. That's pretty cool. We still have to activate that thing, but I think I first want to see what happens down here. No, that's no need to save now. Although I might die, you never know. It happened before. Right. And some mystic. Awesome. Slow strike. Can't remember what color that would be. I'm going to give it to Boots though. Yeah, it's got great affinity with that one. So I think it might be blue. I can't remember which character that would be. And I'm going to give her this one because I think it's marginally better. As you can see here in the Miss Power thing. But marginally better is still better. Right. Think. So as you can see, the one on this side was the icon in the middle. Pull the handle, dude. Or touch the object. Yeah. Oh. This is not a ranged weapon. That's all right. Oh, it's a good thing she's got that fire shield. He died from the fire damage. That's very nice. Right, switch again so we can cross. What does this one do? It also just moves them. Alrighty. Let's save. And quickly go back upstairs to... to use that other, what's it called? The other, what's it called? Shiny thing. That thing. Yep. Gem. There. Okay. So now there's a mystic there we can pick up, and two mystics fell down. This poison spin, finally. That will be excellent. I'm going to give him the fire spire for now. Good, good. Only Boots now needs a better one, but he still has great affinity with his mystic. So we're doing well here. It just means, I think, that they do more damage with it and all that. So, yellow. Not a great start for your new weapon, is it? First you couldn't use it, now it misses. At least you can't be set on fire. Not yet, though. Bit overkill for this, but it's the only range attack he's got outside of his mistake. leveled up and we got a yellow hive shard. Let's take the blue one too. Let's use a plasma wall because I quite like it. And that's why. So we've got yellow and blue. We came from here, I think. Or did we come from there? Yeah. So let's go left. purple shot left. It'd be this way. Oh. Don't make that face. They're all in denial. All of them. Maybe it's a side effect of being, you know, cocooned. Mm-hmm. I've got a better one already. Green shard. That poison did a lot of damage. This way to go left. Oh. Let's save because we can.